I'm with Zach Ciolo and Eric McGuire of the Jerome boys soccer team. They just beat Olentangy 1-0 for the district championship tonight. Guys, how are you feeling heading into, you know, after this title today?
Fantastic. I think we just got a lot of momentum going to the next game. And with this tough win, it gives us the inspiration to try even harder for the next game. So we're going to continue this streak, and we're going to hopefully bring it all the way to the state champs.
Yeah, we battled 80 minutes, and we stuck through it with the last goal. The last 5 minutes, we were playing on our heels, but we fought it out, and we won, and I'm proud of the boys.
Zach, tell us about your goal tonight.
I got it on my head, and when I took the dribble and Skinner played me through, I just looked at the goal, and I was so happy when it went in. So.